What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. The latest iOS 15 was just recently released, so that means a lot of you are going to be updating. Everything could go just fine from the beginning, but when it gets to the step of preparing update, it could be stuck there for a very long time without any progress. Fret not. In this video, I'll show you 3 methods to fix it and successfully install iOS 15 on your device. So, let's get into it. This often has to do with network issues, so the first fix here is reset your network settings. You can find the option in Settings, General, Reset, and then go ahead and reset it. Just make sure you have your Wi-Fi password ready. Once the phone restarts, connect to a network. Then go to the apps using WLAN and cellular, and make sure you have allowed settings to use your network. Now we open Safari and see if you can load apple.com swimmingly. If not, try another Wi-Fi or use cellular data instead if you are outside. After setting up the network, go to General, iPhone Storage, find the iOS 15 update. Go ahead and delete it. Then we can go to the Check for Update page, download and install the update from scratch under a good network. If the issue persists, you can update your iPhone using iTunes. So make sure you have installed iTunes on your computer. Open it up and plug your phone in. Tap Trust this computer if prompted. Once detected, click on the iPhone icon right here. Now go ahead and hit the Check for Update button. It says iTunes will update your iPhone to iOS 15. Click Update to confirm. iTunes will be downloading the firmware for you automatically, and then start updating. Well done. It says your iPhone has been updated. And then we'll see the new startup screen. Very impressive. Let's go on to the home screen. In Settings, we can see the software version is iOS 15 now. If the update fails, you can update your phone with ReiBoot, which is a professional iOS repair tool. You can find the link in the description down below if you'd like to download. So we launch it on the computer. Make sure the phone is connected. On the home screen, click Start. Select the standard repair so we can keep the data. Then we'll get the latest iOS 15 firmware. Download it to any location you want. And then, click the Start Standard Repair to proceed. ReiBoot will be installing iOS 15 on your device. Once done, you'll see the new startup screen, just like that. So guys, this is how you can complete the update when it's stuck on the Preparing Update screen. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.